All right, Railfan Adventures, November 7th, 2021. Now, unit train on the left has been here since I got here this morning at like 05 in the morning. They're waiting for this southbound coming off the Sioux City sub. Coming at us right now is the a westbound empty coal drag that they're going to run right by. The unit train on the left is waiting to go north. It's got to wait for the southbound to get out of the way, which should be on the block. We got the signals lit up. So it's almost here. In theory. That is in theory. Railfan Adventures, Ashland, Nebraska, November 7th. There's one heritage unit today. And now we pan back around. You can see we got the signal. That's what that unit train's been waiting for. For that to go green. Right now there's probably a southbound coming down the Sioux City sub. And our poor guys down here continue to wait. Railfan Adventures.